Just call him. Play a tune and call him.
It's me.
See how you're feeling after that one.
I played first couple.
You have to hear us. ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Mesro. Thank you for joining us tonight. We're very happy to have you here and very pleased to present these great musicians. Before I introduce them, I want to mention this fun room up here is our listening area, so we do ask that if you're sitting here, you please keep conversations to a minimum. And if you could now please help me welcome on piano, how about a hand for Emmett Cohen? On the drums this evening, Joe Farnsworth. And it's our pleasure to have at Mesro tonight meeting this great band, Rodney Whitaker and the Rodney Whitaker Crew.
Thank you. my favorite musicians. How about another round of applause for a great Joe Funk as well? I've known this young man for quite a while and proud of all the things that he's accomplished. How about a round of applause for the great Emmett Cole? We're going to continue on with a tune by Johnny Hodges. This is called Squatty Boo.
Is that right, intro or no? Thank you.
Patrick Ellington called Just Squeeze Me. Can we do that all too soon? We're going to stay in the Strayhorn Ellington book. This is called All Too Soon. Thank you. time so far. Listen, it don't mean a thing. Stay with you until the next time. Don't put your sex up.
Thank you.
Whitaker on the bass. Thank you everyone for being here tonight, and we've got some wonderful audience. These guys do have another set coming up at 9 o'clock. If you are interested in joining us for that, speak to me. Otherwise, thank you for being here, and how about it one more time for Rodney Whitaker, Phil Parker, and Emma Tone. Thank you very much.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
trade and all that. And then he went and talked to the city. That change is done. He wants to start doing well. And he's kind of all organized. The beat is different.
A little more spacious.
Yeah. So he got his beat and then when I played for the back of the league, I was
you know Carmen's boyfriend, like, fiance, you know?
Yeah, yeah, what's his name again?
Hinata.
Yeah, Hinata, yeah, yeah, of course.
So I have a band with him.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
They got engaged?
Yeah, they got engaged.
That's pretty cool. That's downtown West.
Is that a snake?
Yeah.
Like a real,
my first time there in March, just came in with a snake around his.
It's like a live snake, right? Oh, my.
I was just like, what?
He came over my house.
Was that his snake?
What's that?
I don't know, he knew something.
He had a snake.
He was like, yo, Foursquare, look at that, here, the snake. That's all I remember.
He came over my house and he said, we sat up till like.
You remember that night?
Yes.
Did you remember what was key in it?
I don't think I was there.
I think we're friends on Facebook. I
actually just much fun.
Thank you.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Best Rope. Thank you for joining us tonight. We're very happy to have you here and very pleased to present this great band. Before I introduce them, I want to mention that this front room up here is our listening area, so we do ask if you're seated here, you please keep conversations to a minimum. And if you could now help me welcome on chat, I'll have a hand for Emmett Cohen. On the drums this evening, Joe Farnsworth. Leading this short band on the bass, it's our pleasure to have that Mesro tonight, Rodney Whitaker and the Rodney Whitaker Trio.
Thank you.
Farnsworth from Drum. It's so good to be in New York. I haven't, you know, I've actually played at Disney's Club, Coca-Cola, about 2 weeks ago. I did a tribute to Paul Chambers. And for me, I hadn't been to New York. I was here in the spring. So starting in the spring, I hadn't been here for 3 years. So I missed it. It's a place that you long for if you spend any time here. It's, you know, it's like home for me. So, I mean, you know, you don't hear people tearing up about New York. That first composition we played was called Evidence by Thelonious Monk. And we played Ellington set last set, so we're going to play some Monk. Let's do Rhythm and Name. I'm going to set it up.
Thank you. ladies and gentlemen, not to speak up on Mr. Whitaker's gig, but I got to let my goosebumps settle down for a bit, so let me give him a chance to speak a little bit. And the reason why I got goosebumps, because it is very rare and it's very special to hear a bass playing like that, man. All I can think about is like following behind him and you're never lost because you have to step in these big footprints that he's marking down for you. And if you can't see those footprints, if you can't hear those footprints, if you can't land on those big footprints, you're in big trouble. And he's been doing that for 40 years, or maybe longer than that, man, I don't know. I met him in 1990, something like that, and he was a big star. I was just a kid trying to figure out how to live away from my parents. And we started playing together a little bit, and when I was playing the drums, I would look up over there, and the sound of the wood coming out of that bass, man. I was like, damn, man, I missed that sound, the wooden bass sound, man. And then, like, the posture and the fingers, and, like, I looked at him like, wow, look at that. That's unbelievable. And that was over 30 years ago, and it's 30 years later, and I feel even more so now. Professor Whitaker here, man. Wow. Give him a round of applause. A couple days ago, man, I always thought he was like 10 years older than me because I always looked up to him. But we just found out I was born February 21st, 1968, and he's born February 22nd, 1968. So I'm a day older. Yeah. Yeah. The great Evan Cohen over there. Evan Cohen. Yeah.
Thank you.
Otherwise, thank you for being here, and have it one more time for Rodney Whitaker and this great trio. Thank you.
Yeah.